one-day challenge to build a pocket bike. That should fit one of our motors from the car that we built before. I hope that fits. These look a little bit bouncy. They look fit. And of course some stock metal in the garage. Welcome to the garage. Okay. Let's steal the controllers. Sorry, card. This needs to be shortened. It doesn't fit. I need to bend this. Okay, that could be enough without washers.
Yay. Okay, corner joints suck.
Base frame is ready. Fit test. Okay. Oh no, this is too narrow.
Okay.
I hope that fits. Steering needs to be cut. We need something for sitting, putting in the batteries. Only 4 hours left. Let's start. This is the battery compartment. This part should protect my balls in case the batteries decide to explode. Sweet, okay. Still don't have a seat and only 2 hours left. I need to recharge the batteries as well.
What is this wobble? Ha ha ha! Woohoo!
Okay, we have 10 minutes left. Full power test. Shoot! I'm scared. One day of work. We didn't have time to put in any brakes at all. We have to use our feet. Let's go. Woo!